kicking, throwing your head backwards and hoping for the best. Well, talking about the best, you guys are absolutely awesome crowd, so now riders, keep on lining up for more. Steve and Ruby are set to come again.
These are the Crusty Demons here at the Brisbane Ekka here at the 2008. Here we go. August the 14th, 2008.
That is the original trick in the sport of freestyle. And this is Robbie Marshall's take on it.
There you go, the Crusty Demons now. Oh!
And you don't have to imagine what could happen if the first rider was to go down. Have a look at them. Racing back is in position. They are pumped up every year here in the Ekka. And this year has been our magic one. Well, Brisbane, you have been an absolute awesome crowd. If for some reason you haven't got your cameras out, you might want to give it out right now. But most importantly, start making some noise for Steve and Ronnie Russell. But it has become a little bit of a tradition here for the Showtime Yamaha team. It's going to be up to you. There's one question to go. Brisbane, who'd like to see it one more time? Yeah! All right, well, that's 7 plays off. But on a serious note, on behalf of everyone here at the Showtime Yamaha freestyle team, the Scott Sampson, our car crushing monster truck, and our Ford Holden V8 Ute Challenge. Thank you very much, you've been an awesome crowd. Definitely makes everyone's job that little bit easier down here when we have a puffed up and energetic crowd like we have got tonight. Now this is it. The last time I promise that I'm going to ask. Stand your feet, clap your hands, yell and scream, and make some noise for the boys!
Go!
Okay.